Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, I like the flames. Yeah. Of course, he's gonna do nothing, right? It looks like she's controlled by Leon, right? Welcome back, everyone. Simply Ayu here, and today we are gonna react to the slime anime. Today we are gonna check episode 7, which is Conqueror of Flames. Last time we met with Shizu and a group of humans, and we met with a guy, a blonde guy, and he gave the girl, Shizu, Ifrit. So Ifrit, I'm assuming, is a demon of some kind. I know it has some fire abilities as well, so we're gonna check what's gonna happen today. If you're here for the second time, please subscribe and like the video and leave a comment as well. Let's get into it. There you go. This is where we stopped last time with Shizu and Ifrit. I like how nothing is happening. There is a feather. Okay. Oh. I guess it's gonna summon something. Oh. What is this? The Great Sorcerer König. König. Oh, Leon. Oh, okay. So that's the Demon Lord and his name is Leon. Okay. Oh, okay. So Ifrit is gonna attack him, right? This guy. Okay, so Leon, Demon Lord, and we have Shizu here with Ifrit. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, I like the flames. Yeah. Of course, he's gonna do nothing, right? It looks like she's controlled by Leon, right? Shizu, eh? Hey, made the pose as well. Yeah, just Shizu, right? There you go. Nice. Oh, what is that supposed to be? I guess it's... Oh, yeah. Of course. Nothing happened, by the way. Oh, he has a mother. Okay. Oh, oh yeah. Is he gonna become stronger as well? No name, yeah. Pizu? Pizu, okay. Oh, okay, so he's getting stronger. So people can actually name monsters. Interesting. I feel like something bad is gonna happen. Yeah. Looks like the monster doesn't like the Demon Lord for some reason. Oh, we have the flame again. Oh! Wait, they're killing both of them. Yeah. Look at him. Doesn't care. Too cool to care. I mean, for sure, eh? Yep, the flame can take control of her, right? Sometimes. I can't even imagine the trauma. Especially if you can see what's happening, right? Oh, that's okay, that's one of the friendlies, right? I guess that's why she has a mask, right? So she can't, like... Oh, she can fight Ifrit! Interesting. Oh yeah, if Ifrit comes to appear in front of them... It's gonna be tough, huh? Yeah, she left to cut the castle, right? And the goal is to what? Oh, right, right, okay. Exceptional adventurers. Yeah, she can't. She doesn't want to kill them, right? I've been around for decades. Yep. You were just joking. Pretty sure she's very old, for sure, right? Oh! Why do women take so long to get ready? True. Oh! We might meet Ifrit right now. Oh, yeah. Okay, so Ifrit is taking control right now. Even if she doesn't see anything. Oh, so Rimuru is gonna fight Ifrit right now. Oh, she has the flames or some kind of cloak. Oh, he knows her. Oh, the Conqueror of Flames. Okay. Are they gonna kill her or... I mean, they don't really have a choice. Is he actually gonna fight the hero right now or she's crying? Well, that's unfortunate. Wow. She actually summoned Ifrit. Wow. Oh my god, is he gonna destroy the village? Bro. Isn't Rimuru immune to flames anyways? Doesn't matter, right? Oh, they're actually destroying everything. Yeah. Oh, he's not one to talk, huh? Just one bull. Oh, yeah, I guess well, that doesn't work against fire, right? Oh, it should, but... Maybe the flames are too hot, I guess. What are we gonna do to destroy them? What are we gonna do to win against Ifrit though? That's the question, right? Oh, nice. Okay, so we can move while attacking. That's nice. An explosion of steam. I like how we have an inner dialogue, right? The Great Sage or whatever. Whoa. Alright, so he's gonna copy the attack, nice. Wow. That's so OP. I swear it is. He's making so many of them. Oh boy. He has a new attack as well. Icicle shotgun. That's crazy. Okay. Easy peasy, as they say. Nah, they're fine. It's okay. The shield took a portion of the damage. It should be okay. Yeah, they're okay. There you go. I mean, they're still alive. So that's okay. What is this attack? What is it gonna be? It's gonna be a huge... He's immune. I'm pretty sure he's immune. I'm like 95% sure. Flare circle. Oh, that's what she used on the girl and the pet as well, right? Let's see. Nah, it's fine. It's fine. You're fine. Yep. Ah, the drama. Nah, you're okay. Yeah, there you go. Fair attacks are nullified. Yeah, he doesn't remember his own passives and stuff. Yeah, Kekatu Dori, as he said. He's actually shocked. It's gonna be a quick fight. What is he gonna do? I mean, you could use the icicle thing. Ah! Nothing happened. Oh, he can't break it. Wow. Nice. Oh, is he gonna absorb it? Oh my god. Wait, is he gonna get fire attacks now? Wow. Oh, are we gonna see inside Rimuru? I guess there is a void, right? He actually lost. Yep. He's here. Exactly. You are no match for Rimuru. He's my sworn friend, right? Veldora Tempest. The one and only. They're gonna have a fight inside Rimuru. Okay, that's gonna be the end for the Slime anime, episode 7. This one was interesting. We got a lot of fighting, of course, and we got some backstory on Shizu. We saw how she got her power because of some guy named Leon, the Demon Lord. She doesn't have control over Ifrit, but after the fight between Ifrit and Rimuru, since he has an ability to basically nullify fire. Pretty OP if you ask me. We now have a couple of new abilities, I'm pretty sure. Nice. In this case, I'm assuming that Ifrit is not inside Shizu anymore, and she's gonna be okay for the long term. Maybe she has her immortality because of Ifrit, so maybe she's gonna die next episode. I don't remember exactly, but we'll see. All right, so that's gonna be it for this one. If you like it, like the video. And if you want to leave a comment, that would be nice. And if you're here for the second time, please subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. Bye.